The first step is to connect your domain to Cloudflare. This can be done by changing the name servers for your domain to Cloudflare's. To do this, navigate to the DNS tab on the left-hand side, scroll to the bottom, and copy the two Cloudflare name servers. Then replace the existing name servers at your DNS provider. Once your domain is connected to Cloudflare, we can move on to setting up the tunnel. Navigate to the Access tab on the left-hand side and click on Launch Zero Trust button. This will take you to the Zero Trust dashboard, where you can access tunnels by clicking the drop-down arrow next to Access and selecting Tunnels. To install a new tunnel, click on Create a Tunnel, give it a name, and click Save Tunnel. Select the OS of your Kasm host and correct chip architecture and copy the provided code. Paste this code into a notepad of your choice, such as VS Code. Copy and paste the updated code into your host machine and you'll see that it's now connected. Once the tunnel is connected and running, we'll connect it to a public host domain. To do this, navigate to your existing tunnel under the dropdown next to Access and Select Tunnels, click on the name of your tunnel, then click Configure and Public Hostname. To create a new tunnel route, enter a subdomain such as Test and select your domain from the drop-down menu. Leave the Path section blank, select HTTPS as the service type, and enter the IP address of your Kasm instance in the URL section. To finalize the connection, click on the Additional Application Settings tab, enable No TLS Verified and HTTP2 connection, and save the hostname. To test the connection, simply browse to the URL for your tunnel. You will now be able to securely access your Kasm deployment through the Cloudflare tunnel.